Yeah, nut clip, and then just not. Like, I just didn't bounce on Cappy after. It's okay. Now I can actually have a chance at getting a good run. Jambo PDPB today? Bro, I can't talk for my life. But there's a new person in fourth place now. He got a 5804. Hype as fuck. Bro, can I get a left side? Gotten it once out of the like, what the fuck was that? Once out of the like 4 or 5 runs I've done. Why as Mario Black? Bro. Join call? Hi? Call on what? Did you call me? All with ticks and 2K in the Discord server. If so, I'll join in a second. After I can pause, or after I click this moon, there's a cutscene. I bet. What's up, boys? Can you hear me? Let's go. What's up, cuties? Dang, you guys playing Minecraft? So bad. OMG, pace out of cascade, let's go. Holy fuck. Let's go, dude. Wait, are you guys streaming? Okay, my mic doesn't say alive. Thank you. Fuck the money, bro. Oh, it used to not be transparent. It had like a white background. Yeah, cause it was pissing me off. Wait, what is the blaze doing to you? Damn. Bro. Dude, I was so confused who you were talking about when you said that. Well, the E makes it look like there should be, like, a different way to say it, at least.
Theodore. Major Theodore Roosevelt. Yeah, I'm coming up on my second attack. I think looting 3 is just a little better than looting 2.
Oh. Yo, what's up, Broadway? Actually, good luck. What are you guys doing? No, but it's probably all the portals or something. Wait, is there more than one portal on a map? What? How are you filling up all the fucking portals? How long is that gonna take?
Like 8 hours.
Holy shit. Slash locate stronghold.
So weird, I just ice prime into it.
It's okay. I suck at Mario, so it's kind of mad. Wait, is this Tix or Sobel? Dude, I can't even lie. I can't tell you guys apart. Because I've never heard you guys talk before. So I don't know. No, not like you guys sound the same. I just mean, like, I haven't heard you, so, like, I just don't know. Damn, that's crazy. Ooh. Tix plays Odyssey, question mark? You fucking played in 2018. You could have freaking like 57, bro. What the fuck?
It was a really good time to play.
Yeah, cause like, I mean, didn't Sub-Hour not even happen till like 2019?
March 2019.
Yeah. Yeah, I get that. Aren't you close? Yeah. Hell nah. That like auto loses a minute.
Triggered Klepto in your run. You did not reset. Too lazy to reset.
Damn. Yo, Fishmanip. Thanks for the follow. What a sick name. Abraham, the fuck? Oh, wait, do you change your name or make a new account? Ah, how did that work? That's a fucking terrible clown. That was way too close.
Three and a half.
GG on the 114. Dude, she's got a sub 110 in like a week. Wait, I have a world record 120 star, what the heck? Aight, thanks for the lurk, fishy. So true, dude. Yeah, dude, you're getting all the portals and filling all of them up really speedily. Cluster went live. What the? You probably just got 57. I think I got 57. Probably like whenever I start playing. You need some competition, you know? That was a fucking cream pattern, dude. What the fuck? I'm probably on top when it comes to burping, dude. Just like who has like the cutest burps. Thank you. Thank you. I know there's kind of a juicer. I'm probably just gonna mess up slots though. I do scoot clip by like riding the scooter and then picking up the moon while I'm still on the scooter. Kinda slow. Well then. And you weren't tilting the controller the whole time?
I'm not trying to switch game mode. I just keep accidentally switching game
modes. But Fish, if you, there's like hella tutorials on how to actually do it, if you want to learn it. Run around the moon, dude. Let's go. Yeah, dude. I tried to like contemplate if I actually wanted to pick up the moon. Yeah, drive by is hard as fuck. Setting it up isn't that bad though. I only go for drive-by if I'm behind. Bullseye, bitch. Oh my god. Do you get it up in the morning?
I can't hear you fucking saying, speak up, please.
Oh. That is so cap. Good job. Oh, just a 3x day metro. Nothing special. That's okay, Captain Toad. I just wanted to be respectful and leave you some snow.
Look, we have plenty. We have actually plenty.
I am getting faster, so true.
We have nearly 15 stacks.
Whew. Okay. Whatever, man. I'm gonna deafen for a minute. I'm on pace. Dude, I hope I don't lose this run, but I'm so nervous. Luncheon and Bowser's will be the real test. I've matched both of my... I matched my Day Metro and my Night Metro Gold. I'm not scared of Snowdram, but I have been being weird about it recently. I've been missing the fucking rainbow spin for some reason. Yeah, I've gotten Snowjam really consistent. It's just like when you have nerves is when it's actually hard. Saving point two, but it's also a little bit of an early split. 20 seconds, true. I have to go up a little bit so I don't take damage on these boys. I don't know how that was a fish bonk, but it's fine. Oh, dude, why is my heart beating fast at Seaside, dude? Okay. Take a 320. 320 with a fishbong? Oh, it's a 321, never mind. 321 with a fishbong, though, is okay. Indeed, 2K. Good ass fight, what the fuck? Man, I'm way too nervous. Dude, for real. That was weird. Gonna be awkward. that's not working. I'm just gonna dive. Holy shit, that's a gold. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me right now? What's the challenge? What challenge did you give yourself? Dude, is that a 622? How was that so fucking good? What is going on right now? There might be a 23, but still. Dude, please, fucking Bowsers, please. Fucking please, dude. Sup, Thor? Thanks. Love you. What's up, Kozo? And I made the capital change a few days ago. Or maybe it was like 5 days ago or something. Well, this run's pretty fucking crazy. Before this run, runs were ass, though. Like, the Cap Kingdom of this run is a pretty good representation of how the runs before this were going. What's up, Landon? Thank you for the good luck. Nice. This should be easy money, but dude, I suck at Bowsers on Pace. I absolutely suck at Bowsers on Pace. I will not lose time here. Dude, Landon, thanks for the 100 bits, dude. I literally made bit badges just because you gave bits. Like, no one else is giving bits, I don't think. I think talking to chat might help a little bit. I don't know. expected that. That didn't lose that much. I only lost like 5, probably. If that. Good. Yeah. I literally... New shards is the only shards movement I know. Like, I would do other movement if I just knew other fucking movement. Yo, what's up? What's up, new people? Holy shit, yo, thanks everyone for coming in. Holy shit, yo. Yo, I don't know whoever summoned the raid or whatever, but thank you. Dude, I'm so nervous right now. I'm already on pace. Holy fuck. Took space out, yo. Let's go. Dude, everyone that's coming in and following, thank you so much. Oh, I'm just gonna try and focus. That was way too close, holy fuck. No! Okay. I've never killed that guy before. How long does it take for him to spawn in? What? Okay. Holy fuck. Okay. Dude, okay, I think it's still gonna be close. I need a good moon, but it's possible. This would be free if I didn't accidentally kill that fucking Pokio, dude. I don't know what I was doing. I think it lost 15. Okay, pick up the moon, please. Probably, my guess is 101.52, best possible time. Checkpoint and dying is faster? Damn. Oh, Wiener. I'm sorry. I was, like, focusing hella. Wiener, that's a 45 plus 17. Yeah, like a 51 best possible time. Yeah, this isn't, like a very high level run, but it's, like, a almost top 100 run. This is, like, intermediate level. Okay, yeah, 101.51, best possible time. Let's do this shit. So true, Oliver. Okay, good surface. I can mess up the first phase. That's the only phase I can mess up. Perch, please, dude. Fucking perch. Dear. This is just the Mario texture pack. Yo, the Ender Dragon looks kinda different here. Oh, what? I really just killed it to not holding crouch. Oh, yo. Wow, okay. Don't get emotional, I might not have killed it, I might just be overreacting. I mean, I still didn't kill PB. No, I can't. Fuck. Damn it. If I had good pillars, I could do it, but... oh, I missed that third one. Oh, that was both a mixed one. This is still a PB. Come on, man, I'm getting rolled by these fucking falling platforms. OX? Yeah, it's like an 07. Dude, without that Pokio dying. Ugh. Holy shit. Ugh, little PB. A little bit bittersweet. I can 101 so easy though. I got this 101. I landed. What's up, boy?
Daniel, you are so fucking crazy.
Thanks.
Good shit, dude.
Oh wait, hold on. I'm in a Discord call. Me undeafened. Boys, I threw.
Oh, you did not.
I still clutched the PB. Four bed, dude, let's go.
Dude, you got a 102, you did not throw shit. Bro, someone, like, raided your stream while you were doing it.
I know, I was so confused. I didn't get a raid message, but I just got hella new people, like, typing, saying that it was a raid.
I don't know.
But whatever.
It didn't even, nothing popped up. Weird.
Thanks, everyone. There's some hot boy wieners. What's up, McPhee? Didn't miss much. Thanks for the GG, boys.
Without the Pokemon,
congratulations, you're insane.
Thanks, Landon. Dude, that Pokio rolled me so hard. He fucking pranked me, dude. I hit his half off, but didn't capture him, and then he just committed suicide.
Dude, I thought you threw when you didn't crouch, bro.
Dude,
no way Rudd's dead just because he
recovered. Well, no, I was supposed to backflip so I could insta capture his hat, but I just didn't press crouch because I was a silly guy.
Yeah, that's okay, that was still crazy.
Holy shit, I cannot say this many wieners.
Yeah, you can,
wiener, 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 wiener. Okay, wiener.
You got 126, bro.
126? Let's go. That's like 10 places up or something.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Say wiener. I'm such a huge fan. I was so close to 101. Yeah, for real. But that's okay.
I know, dude. That fucking day metro, I was like creaming my pants, dude.
You were getting railed by the plat.
Shut up, man. Literally, dude.
You were creaming in pants?
Creaming in pants, let's go. I don't know. Wait, Landon, did you put something in your Discord? I saw some VR people.
No.
I just saw, like, Potato in here, and I saw freaking Milk VR, or whoever this dude is. And you're the only person I know that does, like, VR stuff. Thanks, Kozo. Who is Oliver Piper, dude? Oh, Minecraft guy. Damn.
What is the name of the Discord group? I might be in it.
It's called Thor and Friend Stream. It's, I've showed, you're in it. Wait. What a cool name, dude. But yeah, Landon, if you join the Discord, then I can hang up the phone. It's like a picture of a log. 126 on the leaderboard, yeah.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, Thor, join the call. Oh, I need to add to my 102 counter. Mr. McPhee reminding me.
Daniel, I remember, did we meet Thor while we were playing Fortnite?
No, Thor's a Minecraft guy. I met him from Super Mario Odyssey.
Because I remember someone, and it reminds me, the name was like Thor or something, and we were playing, and you guys were talking about Super Mario Odyssey while, like, in your chat while we were playing Fortnite.
Oh, he was probably in my chat while we were playing Fortnite, but I didn't meet him from Fortnite. Okay.
Daniel, to add pressure, I went and pinged everyone in my Discord.
Oh my god, bro.
Spiked up to like 30 viewers.
I wasn't even paying attention, dude. I was just like, please don't fucking be stupid. Oh wait, that's a CJ, yeah, Bob? Oh my god.
Yeah, for everyone that's still from my Discord, thank you guys.
What?
Congratulations
on the 101. Dude, just shut the fuck up, dude. Nice 101, holy shit.
That clean 101 couldn't have been better.
Unfortunate, Kozo. I've been lied to.
2 seconds ahead at the rep.
Dude, the shards was actually nutty. I didn't even understand.
Sad. That was so good,
too. Dude, I know.
I looked down at my phone for 1 second, I look up and he's done. What?
Wait, do I not have BTTV? The fuck? What? Oh, it's cause I had to freaking... Hold on, I don't know how to do this shit while I'm live. Rot row raggy. Upload emotes? Better teeth. What the fuck? I'll figure it out later. Buy milk. New shards that actually save time? No way. Unheard of. Reactions? No.
If I type something in like announcements or anything, they can like... Does anyone know what I'm talking about?
Oh, like when they, like under it, the little emojis?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They tend to fill out penis on every single one.
Let's go, dude. That's a lot of portals. Oh, was that Tix?
Dude, I literally like...
Yeah, Tix. Dude, I might have some beef with Pokios now. I might have to go throw some hands. On God. I mean, we don't have to look at the cap split either, but it's fine. Fucking 10 off gold almost. You did? My God, not even a believer, bro. Oh yeah, you said plus 2.8. I remember that. Oh my God.
You're at like speedrunning Mario games. 19.
That's my age, yeah.
Yeah, you think?
No, it's not even how old I am yet. Yeah, dude. So true. How do you make a smaller text? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Landon, I made a sub badge. Yeah, you just have to change your chat identity to be showing that instead of the founder's badge. You don't know how to change your chat. Dude, you don't know how to do anything on Twitch.
You run my Twitch stream.
Let's go. But like after you chat, you like click on your name and then hit edit chat identity. Didn't even spell it right.
I know, I
Wiener at percent trust. Dude, you guys actually are triggering me. Dude, the pit patch. So good. You only changed the bit badge. It's like a fucking moon in this game, but I like drew it really bad. What the fuck? Damn, did you get off to it? Let's go. 100% where you beat the game in under 62 minutes. Dude, if only I could do that, I'm too bad. In fucking parentheses, dude.
I quit, this game's bullshit, it's impossible.
Just don't watch the last 10 minutes of it, it's a perfect run. It wasn't even that, it was just being on pace that makes me nervous. Better perch actually would have made it 1-1. Dude, all my viewers are just Minecraft viewers. Fucking hell. Bad point, dude. Dude, I've never lost Ten of Moon. Never. All I have. Wait, I just got a gifted sub to Hardcore's channel. Let's go. Dude. I don't remember if you actually thought I was on world record pace, but someone in my chat when I got my first 102 said it was gonna world record, and you like said something that made me think you actually thought it was gonna world record. I don't remember what you said though. Sub 3 enter, dude. I don't even know if sub 3 enter is good. Dude, who's ever gotten the 101? Yeah, dude, you guys are freaking pranking me. Wait! Oh my god, look at the last two digits in the moon split. .69, holy fuck. I've never paid attention to Minecraft. I just watch people that play Minecraft because they're funny guys. Well, I've never paid attention to speedrunning. Oh, but you didn't like update the game, did you? Okay, it's still fine. Yeah, it's fine. JK, you have no idea how long it took me to understand that your name had to do with Minecraft. 2K, literally until I was in Thor's chat once and he was talking about blinds. I was like, wait, is that why his name's 2K Blockline? Because he blinded 2,000 blocks from Minecraft? I don't know. That's not as it is in Minecraft. Wait, Kozo, a run of Minecraft or any percent? Wait, you PB'd like yeah, I'm on Minecraft. I was about to say I'm retard. So true. What did your mom think that was, like, saying?
It's literally just a wet Sasquatch. Like, I don't think anyone's ever gonna think
a penis.
Yeah, I'm like, what?
Well, what does dad's dick look like, dude? What? Realistic, what is?
This.
I'm not watching your. Dude, what? Why is it hairy? People change their name to their PB. That's how they know whether to respond or not. If you don't have a good PB, they just pretend like you didn't say anything. That's what I would do. Not even a 101 runner, dude. Some kid in the beginning of my stream said he's not leaving until I finish a run. All portals. Oh wait, that's Tix that's doing it. Wait. There's no shot someone that has a 130 changes their name to their PB, dude. It's like their first day doing runs.
That's like me changing my name.
Nah, you change it to your Mr. Krabs PB.
Yeah. 2.16 Mr. Krabs overdoses on ketamine and fucking dies. That's a long ass name. I can't believe I'm not top 20 anymore.
Dude, you can tell how, like, how much they don't, like, genuinely mean the GG when someone puts a shitty PB in there.
And then, like, one person says GG.
feel bad, dude. Is there a way to screenshot your splits without just using Snipper? No, like, I can do it with a snipping tool, but I, like, saw someone, like, press a button on Live Split that just took a screenshot.
You can find it for settings. Find the app.
I understand what you're saying. Guys, I've only done 20 attempts. These aren't new splits. OG, got my first sub on 30. Nah, I understand being excited, like, for new PBs, but, like, changing your Discord name is a little excessive. Yeah, unless you have some hour, then you can put that as your fucking name.
Or 702.
Shut the fuck up, dude. Wait, do people actually use the SMO Discord? I left it because it was completely inactive the last time I was there, but that was also in, like, 2020. Oh shit, I might have to rejoin. Dude, same, Kozo. An example of what? I'll just go in the Discord and I'll look. I'm actually gonna be surprised if you're not joking and people just have their names as their PB. What the fuck? Well, so your name's just like 1954 or whatever you got?
Yeah.
What? General in this Discord?
This is Jello.
1832.
Dude, how do the calculators work?
This grid just tells you where the stronghold is.
You just don't need to, like, triangulate the stronghold.
Yeah, you have to, like...
Good thing I know how to triangulate.
The angle of the eye. You just, like...
And then you see, like,
points.
The probability of where it thinks the stronghold is.
So do you use it when you're doing blinds, or what?
Yeah.
Okay. Damn. Is that not, like, just cheating?
Basically
it is. No way, cheating in Minecraft? I think it's
Sopal.
147.28. Yeah, like Poland. Yeah, it's pretty hot.
Daniel, I went to Subway and I got. Do you guys have Subway?
Yeah, some. Subway.
About every single time.
Was that like 5?
No, I'm not.
Oh, is it too unhealthy?
I don't know. It's just always empty.
Yeah, just go rob all the subways, dude. What the fuck? Wait, is there even crime in Poland?
No.
What? Yeah, just killed the fucking prime minister or whatever the president of Poland is. Wait, what's like the leader of Poland called? Like, there's like the president of the United States. Is it like, is there like a leader of like Poland?
President?
Damn. Well, you sucked his dick? Wait, what's the average dick size in Poland? 10 inches? Of course, dude. Lofty, what's up? Yeah, I PB'd by 15 seconds. And I definitely wasn't 42 seconds ahead after fucking bunnies.
No way.
What?
It's 0.18 inches bigger than America.
No! Soap was packing, dude! Oh my god. What do you mean, Lofty? This is a normal conversation. So true. Ten people G? What does that even mean? Ten inches, dude. It's so true. Yeah, in Poland, the average wiener size is 10 inches. Soft. Yeah, that's why me and Soapol are really good friends.
Wait, what's that about?
What? Kozo, I'm gonna fucking ban you, bro. Shut up. See you, though. Nah, you're good. See ya, dude. Ugh. Yeah, I really want to get a sub hour before the end of the year. I got 102, like, not even a month ago. I'll hop by if you're streaming, cause I'm too deep. Dude, I'm gonna meme. This isn't okay, dude. Dude, I should have just fucking backflipped and I'd have 101. No, dude, I'm watching back my fucking. Wait, I'm still fucking recording.